and the day we have all for opening Sunday of the NFL.
For you as a player, what was it like when the season was about to get started?
Man, it's the one time of the year, even maybe more than a Super Bowl, the butterflies are flying because you can't wait to see what's going to happen.
The dawning of a new NFL season is upon us. No return. The ball's coming out to this one. The Buccaneers are at the line of scrimmage and loading up that line with an extra tight end. We'll go ground. And the flag is down. It's an illegal block in the back, and the coaching staff cannot be happy about this.
No, it's a bad decision, and most of all, it's dangerous. You can hurt players when you block them like that.
Arroyo! Arroyo!
The Saints out now in a 4-6 formation.
Arroyo! Arroyo!
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Hines marked down after a gain of 9.
They must keep an eye on defense. If they keep giving up punts like this, they're going to have to change what they're doing on the defensive side. Maybe bring another guy down to the box to stop them from running.
Coming up, second down. The Saints with a nickel look here on defense.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
Brian Big has the catch. Third down now.
Gets it done with sheer willpower.
First down here after the run. Two tight ends on the field here. Hines taking the handoff. Makes no contact.
So many times you watch football games and coaches just give up too early on the run game. Well, they'll keep it going today after that run. Decent pickup out of running back.
Let's run!
Hyde takes his spot in the backfield. The Buccaneers from the 37. Corio has the reception. Here's the offensive line. For this team, they are the lifeblood of the offense. When they're blocking well, this team can do some serious damage. Third and short. At the 50.
Hines able to get it done that time. Why? Because he has the power and the will to make it happen.
Arroyo,
third short,
Arroyo.
He just gets it done with sheer willpower.
Arroyo, Arroyo.
The defensive line, they're all talking, they're all shifting to the right.
First and 10. Hines to the ball with the reception. As we get a look at the defensive starters, this secondary will certainly need to be on point here in the passing game. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Buccaneers will take the snap from the 45. Knocked down as he fires it.
Well, the defense has got a lot of help. They love it. The quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason. They're just not in good. That time he's seen the ball back foot, and the throw goes incomplete.
This play. Buccaneers will take the snap from the 45. And it's knocked down.
Good job this time by the defense on third down. Find a way to get off the field. The defender found a way. Knocked that pass down.
And it'll be Northman back to punt. Bounce this time as it's headed to the end zone for a touchback. The Buccaneers defense now is going to go nickel.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Almost intercepted.
Here's the offensive line, which must protect its quarterback today.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
All right, here we go. Red 18. Red 18. Alert!
Second down and 10. They'll run it here. Away from the ball, there's a flag down in the field. That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. Following the penalty, it sets up second down and 19. Lynch is in the backfield. Third down. Lynch lined up as the single back.
Zebra! Zebra! Hold on, baby! Alert! Alert!
Third and long.
And throw it over the middle. Can't find the mark. And this is going to bring up fourth down. Short series this time for the offense. All set to punt here. This punt will be returned. He's going to be tackled right around the 46-yard line. And a run back of about 14. The Buccaneers didn't get much out of that last drive, so now here they come again on offense. I'm sure they're going to be a little bit more of an urgency to the offense this time.
Well, I'll just say this to you, Jim Nance. I sure hope so. After that last drive, that was just too generic. Wasn't very well thought out. And they got to change what they're doing on the offense.
Got to give that defense a little credit, though. Yeah, the defense did its job, but it ended pretty easy. Down.
That's a really good throw and catch, and they get the first down, Jim. That's what you want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense three more opportunities.
The football sits at the 40. Winston's lined up. Two tight ends
let's
set.
Let's roll.
First down at the 40. Winston's going to take off.
Every defense is looking for somebody to hit the quarterback, and the best person to do it is the defensive end. What a good job that time by him.
Second down. The Saints lined up in the nickel. Winston's going to take it from the gun. Almost intercepted that time.
But I know this. When it comes to these situations, don't take it.
Winston's got it in the gun. Quick with the catch. That's another reception, giving it two.
This team, one of the better tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
Didn't have the distance.
Well, next week they might be trying kickers out when they go home because they did not expect to miss that field goal. It comes up way short.
Side.
That leads us to second down.
And we go around Bradley, wide and yay.
Press coverage all the way. First down and 10. Gets the handle here. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times. And we saw at that time, they stopped the play for a short game.
Two-yard carry. It sets up second down and 8. The Saints lined up. Bunch
right,
formation.
Wide and yank. Wide and yank.
Go with two tight ends. The Buccaneers take it from the 23. And that's a two-yard gain. He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day.
Hines, a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottled him up for a short gain.
Second down now. Takes his spot in the backfield. At the 34, 66 yards
Ohio,
from Pager. First and 10. He's going to take the hand off that. It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
They take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. We'll set up now at midfield. The Saints packing the box here. 46 formation. Crosses the football. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
Simpson was never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's what you'll get.
And it'll be second down at 6 after the running play on first down.
The D-lines, they're seeing something on the offensive side. Everybody shifting to the left.
Tackled down at the 24.
I mean, he's trying to be patient, but they have nowhere to run that time. And he only gets a short gain.
And here we have second down. From the gun.
Nice job that time of the tight end makes the catch, and you got to look out for him now in the NFL. Remember, they're usually the closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble. He's going to look for the tight end.
That's a gain of 6.
Gives up the first down that time inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold it.
This has been a long drive so far.
Here we go.
First and goal from the 5. Slashing power serve. Touchdown. Phil, we're a quarter and a half into this game, and suddenly we're right back to where we started. The game is tied.
Yeah, it's tied, Jim. Both offenses, I think, are playing pretty well. You got to give a lot of credit to the offensive lines. They are dominating the pace of play, and that's why we have a tie score.
The Saints getting set to return the kickoff. And no return as this goes for a touchback. The Saints coming back onto the field on offense. They took it down the field for a touchdown the last time they had it.
Listen, momentum is on their side. When you have that going for you, keep the defense guessing at what you're going to do. So I think it's very important to stay aggressive in this situation.
Here we go.
First down at the 20. We'll go ground. That's a day one.
You're running back in this league. You pick up first downs. If you don't love the football, I promise you one thing. You're going to get more care.
It's a two tight end formation.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instruction.
Intercepted. A foot race to the end zone. Touchdown.
You talking about getting your team full of emotion and getting everything on your side. How about that interception? by the defense and then taking it back all the way from the score.
And the extra point is good. The Buccaneers ready to kick it away. Cooks is going to test the coverage this time. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Saints are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them a heck test for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, you can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better.
Zebra! Zebra!
The Saints take it from the 23. McKinney's there to make the stop.
Good job of the defensive line standing there fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
It's now second down. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. And Marshawn Lynch with the grab. Let's see if they can complete another one. This time, perhaps, for the first down. Third down coming up.
Here we go! Red 18! Red 18! Zebra! Zebra!
Now he's going to change the play. And look out, I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
And now we reach the two-minute warning here in the second quarter. On the way, third down. Carr comes out in the pistol.
Here we go. Wide and yank. Hello, baby. Alert. Alert. Here we go. Zebra and yank.
Lynch is in the backfield. Third and five. And after only three plays, that incompletion brings us to fourth down. So now they'll bring out Morstead to punt. He's going to try and return this punt. And that's a gain of nine. The Buccaneers offense definitely has it in gear, but Phil, the defense keeps giving up these same scores, so it's got to be very hard for this offensive unit to stay confident because they know they can't stop them on the other end.
Well, you know what they're thinking. Hey, our defense stinks today. They're right. Boy, it is having one rough day, but the offense is rolling. So when the offense is rolling, keep it moving. Keep throwing the football to the open guy. And the offensive line, they've been tremendous. No reason to think that they can't go out there and have another good drive.
Second and 10. The give. He's now averaging 6 yards a carry on the day. The Buccaneers want to count on the running game and have done so to this point. Hyde's been a huge part of it here in the first half, Phil, the way he's been running the football.
Give the coaches a lot of credit right here. They're being very patient, staying with the running game, and the running back, boy, is he taking advantage of every opportunity.
the defense will take the penalty.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Double tight end formation. First down at the 39. Gets about 4 yards that time.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message that shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Princeton's back in shotgun formation. Rashard Matthews has the reception. The offense gets 10 yards here on third down after that last completion. Third down and 10. Winston standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. Going for the home run.
What a throw and what a catch.
That's his third catch of the day. The Buccaneers call a timeout. They're first.
Here they come to the line of scrimmage, the 21-yard line.
Good job by the defense. All shifting inside. They're expecting to run up the middle.
Defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone.
Here we go.
First and goal.
Fourier is the target. The Bucs are in for the score. Touchdown.
We're approaching halftime, and with that touchdown, they have a little extra breathing room before the break.
Oh man, they're inhaling big time, and they love the way they feel right now where they're at in this football game. At the defensive side, listen, you got some information. You saw what they're doing on the other side, so make some adjustments and find a way to get back in and get a way to win this game.
Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Saints' offense failed to muster a single first down. The last time they had it, let's see if their offense this time can create a few sparks.
Well, you know the coaches were upset at them when they went to the sideline, so the sense of urgency is there. You should be fired up, and I expect a better drive this time.
The Buccaneers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary, Hugo Nicola. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. For the second quarter here in the Crescent City, and we'll take a break for halftime before returning for the third quarter.
With this kick, the second half is underway.
Cooks got it. And is tackled right at about the 28-yard line. The Saints talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, right, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
Intercepted.
He's blocked. Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Great starting field position for the offense. The Buccaneers have it at the 29. Matt Thomas.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. If you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
The Saints defense lined up going with the 46 defense. The Buccaneers have it at the 24. Tackles made, and that'll move the chains.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
First down at the 18. Touchdown.
position where you got to be able to do it all. You got to be able to block, run routes, and you got to be able to get in position so you have a chance to catch the touchdown pass. Good job by the tight end. Touchdown.
The Saints getting set to return the kickoff. It'll be a touchback. The Saints offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So if you made that mistake, let it go. Go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
After the two-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield.
Zebra! Here we go! Wide and yay! Wide!
Second and 8. Throws the pass. Pass is made. Them up here on this play.
Zebra!
Carr's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. Jordy Nelson with the catch. Complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now.
Zebra!
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
Beaming it down the field. Incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Third and 9 coming up after that last pass play failed to connect. Finley is a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play.
Red 18! Red 18! Hold on, baby! Alert!
The Saints put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
Sets up the defense now in excellent position as they're able to down the football inside the 10. The Buccaneers have extended their halftime lead, and they haven't wasted any time in doing so as they continue to motor up and down the field.
You know, this is what you got to do in this league. Going well on the offensive side. Don't slow down. Don't get conservative. Keep it going. Try to score points and just dominate the other team.
The Saints defense packs it in now. Going with the 46. Second down and 8. It's intercepted. That brings the play to an end. The defense has some fun in them, even though this game's probably out of reach.
Well, they do. They got some pride. That's what it takes. That's why you're in the league. You're a good player, has pride, and you never give up. The defense didn't do that. They went out there and got the interception. And I'll say this to the offense. Let's keep playing. We'll see what happens late in this game.
This will be second down.
And we go rally. Rally. Red 18. Red 18. Zebra. Zebra.
Well, if I was that quarterback, I'd be mad after getting sacked like that by the defensive end. Your offensive tackle's just got to do a better job.
Loss of 5 on the play.
right, here we go. Wide. See Zebra. Zebra.
Third and 10. This play call is for the fullback. That gains one.
That's how we do, Dina. How we do. They don't want to lose.
Should be what we call a gimme. And the kick is good for three.
Well, you come out there on the field. As a defense, the offense has great field position. You've got to give them something different. The defense did. They stopped them, and they gave up the field goal.
No return here. This will be coming out to the 20. The Buccaneers could have asked for this third quarter to have gone any better for them than it has so far, as they just continued to do what they were doing in the first half, up and down the field.
Oh, man, they kept the pedal to the metal, man. They are letting it go. They're being aggressive, and they're trying to end this game right here.
First down at the 20. Searching for space to the right. Hyde's taken down at the 25.
Well, you can't knock them all down, and sometimes the running back has just got to break a tackle. Good job that time.
To the ground. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
I think the coach on the sidelines, he's going to be happy with every first down because he knows that's more time off the clock. When you're up like this, multiple scores in the second half, every first down just puts the odds.
It's first down as they head to the line. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Sims has got it on the handoff. He advanced the ball onto the other side of the field.
Sims is a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances. Look at that. The defensive line. Everybody's shifting to the right.
Sims is out of the toss. Secures the ball. Brought down at the 38.
Sims is a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers. And what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Let's round. No, not go.
Now first and 10. Winston's on the move.
Listen, they finally made a play. Now it's up to the quarterback. Come out on the field, and let's see you make a play and get this team back in the game.
And go around the Zebra! Zebra!
First down at the 42. There's a flag out. The defense accepts the penalty. The Saints continue to try to look for answers in the passing game. Carr's just been awful to this point.
Well, he has been shaky. There's no doubt about it. Pass protection is there. The receivers look pretty sharp running down the field, but he's not accurate. And when you're not accurate, you lose confidence. They just got to find a way to get him back.
Screen. He's got the catch. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
Carr's completion percentage, 50% on the day. So they complete one, and still it's second down. The Buccaneers with a nickel look here on defense. Second down and 11. Nelson's going to pull in the long pass. And a flag comes out.
Grabbing the face mask. We see it almost once a week, and here it happens again.
Well, a lot of times these defenders, I'll give them a, you know, a little slack because they're running so fast. They're trying to tackle some tremendous athletes in open space. And sometimes, ready, accidentally, ready, you're going to grab the face mask.
First and 10. The give. Breaking huddle at the 14-yard line. They bring in the extra tight end.
All right, here we go. Wide and yank. Zebra.
Second down and 12. Takes the hit. Throws. This is third down. The Saints line up in the pistol offense.
Zebra.
Kick it off.
Gilbert's gonna test the coverage here. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
The Buccaneers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You've got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let the players go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some.
One last play before the quarter ends. The Buccaneers have it at the 44. Now smashing to the right side looking for room. The Buccaneers will come to the line trying to put together a scoring drive here in the fourth. That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. The final quarter begins with this snap.
Simpson's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, nowhere to go. That's a good game.
Third and 7 coming up.
Arroyo! Here we go! Arroyo!
Winston's gonna take it from the gun. Now moves the chains. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. Third down after the penalty. Two tight ends on the field here. Hines taking it on the screen. Keeps his legs moving. Hines tackled down after a gain of 12.
It's third down, Jim. You expect the team to throw the football down the field past the chains to get the first down. No, they catch him off guard. They throw a screen pass. Nice execution, and they get the first down. Simpson's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short game.
7 on the way. The Saints load up the box, going with the 46 defense. The Buccaneers take it from the 38. Sims is tackled down at the 29. He's now got 70-plus yards on the ground. They come to the line of scrimmage at the 29. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First down at the 29.
Simpson's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there it goes through this time. What a job by the defense. They follow him up for a short game.
Let's run! Let's run! Let's run.
Sims is in the backfield. Right back to him once more.
The offensive players in a positive frame of mind. You do that, hey, I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down the
Kenny Curry with the sack.
Man, this defensive end, Jim, he is some talent. That time, good job. Makes the move, shows the speed, and gets around there and gets the sack.
The Saints at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. Oh, it almost picked off that time.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle.
Quarterback as the single back. Third and long. Looking to go deep. Thomas Forstead will punt this one away. Turns good for about six.
The Buccaneers offense preparing to get this drive underway. Their last possession ended in a touchdown. Phil, let's see if they can do it again.
Very well done. Loved what I saw out there on the offense the last time. They mixed it up and they showed a lot of confidence. You can see the speed of the football team and try to duplicate what they just did.
McDonald makes the play. McDonald's taken down at the 33. Third catch today so far.
Just 33 yards to go to the end zone.
First down here after the completion. Takes it out of the eye. Ends up picking up 3 yards.
He didn't get many yards that time on that run, but he's had a terrific day. When there's an opportunity to get some yards, he's been there to take advantage of it.
Come on, let's go.
Second down and six. And off.
Say he's like a quarterback. You can't complete them all. And this running back, you can't make everyone spectacular. Nowhere to go. So only gets a couple yards this time.
Third and six. Hand off made. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. They're able to move the chains after that last run. It's a two tight end formation. Hines handed the football. That might have provided them with all the cushion they need to close this one out, Phil.
I think it did, Jim. This cushion is so big. If you and I were on the defensive side, I think we'd still be safe. That's how big it's gotten and how dominant a performance this has been by the team today.
The Buccaneers ready to put the football down the field. Hooks got it. Runs it out to about seven before he's taken down. The Saints offense is on the field looking to erase the memory of their last drive, which was completely unproductive. A quick three and out.
Yeah, it was. I don't know if they can erase this defense. This defense is pretty good. We saw that in the last drive. They got good players, and they're pretty excited, so this is going to be tough on the offense.
But the hit knocks the ball out.
Nelson really hit hard that time. I know the football hit his hands, but when a defender times it perfectly like that, with that much power and speed going into that receiver, you are going to let that football go. That's human nature. Really good job by the defensive player.
Second down and 10. Not able to get away from him that time.
The Saints think they're doing a good job this time by running the football on second down. And what do? They lose a couple yards. Now you have third long. You better be careful in this situation.
Now looking at third down.
The quarterback picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Conversion, especially after all the failures leading up to this point. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Completion by the quarterback. Hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Zebra!
Carr's got it in the gun. Almost intercepted.
When you see this cover two defense as a quarterback, you got to know where to throw the football. That time he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside. He did not take advantage of that coverage that time.
Carr's back in shotgun formation. Easy catch there. No one near him.
All you can do is your job. That was a good job by the offense. Picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays. Get down there and score a touchdown.
2 minutes to go in the second half. They come to the line and it's first down. The Saints come to the line with a bunch set.
Red 18. Zebra. Hold on, baby. Alert. Zebra.
First down and 10. Nelson's got it. First down.
Well, that makes you feel a little better. Finally giving the first down. You're down big in the second half. When you're on the offensive side, no look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Carr's completion percentage, 50% on the day. First and 10. It's caught by Cooks. Double tight end formation. We'll go Brown. Maybe
Coach going to hear about this when the game is over. Running the football in a situation like this, late in the game, you're down multiple scores. You got to take some chances. You got to throw it, and you got to throw it down the field.
Red 18, Zebra! Zebra!
In the end, it picks up only a yard.
The defense is going to play conservative in situations like this. They have a lead here in the fourth quarter. They'll give up those short throws.
Offense still on the field here on fourth down, needing three for the first. The Buccaneers defense now is going to go nickel. Quick drop back. The way this game has gone, you just had the feeling the defense was going to make the stand right there.
Yeah, dominating performance in so many ways today, but right there, you said it, fourth down for the defense. Once again, come through to be aggressive and make the play. Outstanding game all around for this football team. Jim, that's just playing it by the book. You got the lead, and you want to keep the clock moving, so what do? You run the football. When you're in the huddle, as a quarterback in this type of situation, you just tell everybody two things. Stay in bounds and put two hands on the football.
The Buccaneers, one timeout remaining. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Toss to the outside. Outside and nothing there as Thomas makes the stop.
Well, Jim, they got the lead. There's not much time left. Run the football on this clock. Keep it moving, and you can win the game. Take no chances. Don't jump off sides. Don't create a penalty, and put two hands on the ball.
Nothing like winning that opening game of the season, Phil.
It really is, Jim, winning week one in the NFL. All the hard work. You put it out in the field. You're not sure what your team is going to do. And then you go out there and you win. Man, you get to sit back and really enjoy it.
So for Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long for now.